Hello everyone, and as now we head towards the end of term and we start our celebrations for our festive season, I can't help but think back to how we started the last academic year and how things have changed over the last few months. I look here at the pictures that were on display for the start of our 60th anniversary, and in particular this one, our 60th anniversary whole school photograph. That was in 2019, the end of the year, and here we are, 2020, how things have changed in this year. At this time of year, it's about celebrating things that are important to us. What we should be celebrating is that we've managed to move through these difficult times, and we are still in school and we're still learning. At the end of the day, school and being able to come to school and being able to come to school to come to school to school to school.
When the day is dawning on a Texas Sunday morning, how I long to be there with sweet Maria who's waiting for me there. Every lonely city where I hang my head, and it's half as pretty as where my baby's at. Is this the way to with a song of joy that it's singing for the sweet Maria and the guy who's coming to see her. There's an open plain and it keeps me going through the wind and rain. Is this the way to Amarillo?
For me, sha la 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 la, sha la.
Finally, I'd like to thank everyone for their generosity in terms of supporting the food bank. And thanks for all your support, and I hope you have a fantastic holiday, and I'll see you all in January.